On other news tonight, imagine that you're homeless and your little dog, your friend, taken to an animal shelter. Do you have any hope of ever seeing your best friend again? Well, as KCRA3's Tom Duhane explains, one homeless man is learning that people in Sacramento do indeed have a heart.
James Clark is homeless and desperate. He sits with his dog's bowl, pleading for money, because he says his best friend
is in jail. I had to go and sit in front of stores, and the money I'd normally be making so I could eat, I can't even afford to eat right now, you know?
His best friend is named Cosmo. The friendly dog was brought here when his master got arrested for using public transit without paying.
He got picked up because I had light rail warrants, you know? And I got out in less than 24 hours just getting some warrants cleared, and he's stuck in there now. This was Sunday, so almost a week.
Clark thought he'd have to raise over $130 and was worried. Mayor Fargo, an admitted animal lover, heard the story and sympathized.
Especially if you're homeless. I mean, having your pet, that's your best friend. That's the person that's the animal that is there with you. And there's a lot of comfort in that.
I can wake up in the morning with a sense of comfort. I don't have a roof over my head, you know. Plus, you know, when somebody walks by, your dog lets you know who you can trust and who you can't.
The mayor called animal control. They placed a hold on Cosmo. He will not be given away or euthanized. And animal authorities promised that they will be flexible.
We will somehow work things out with them. Like I said, our number one goal is to reunite the pets with their owners.
Clark agreed to have Cosmo neutered, and the city dropped the bill to $60. Clark is relieved.
But at least I know I have him. I know that I don't have to worry about him getting readopted. You know, I know he's going to come back. He's not going to be stuck in some backyard.
Head now for Cosmo, an operation, and then a very happy reunion.
Clark and Cosmo have now been reunited, we've learned, and tonight they are definitely glad to be back together.